שלום לכולם מהגלבוע והגליל. גשם לא היה לנו לצערנו בדצמבר, אבל מצטיינים בהחלט יש לגלבוע גליל. אחד מהם נמצא איתנו כאן, זק לידי, הסנטר החייכני והדומיננטי שלנו. בואו נכיר אותו קצת. Hello Zach, MVP of December. How do you feel about that?
Feel good. Thankful for my coaches and my teammates. They helped me get it.
Okay, 30 seconds about Zach Lidey. Who is Zach Lidey?
Unselfish, do anything it takes to win, go hard, do anything for his teammates, and just do anything it takes to win.
Where are you coming from at US? Maybe you'll tell us a little bit about your family also.
Oh, I'm from Dallas, Texas. I got an older brother and I got a younger brother, and my mom raised us all, my mom and my grandma, and it's good to be here in the land of milk and honey.
Israel, you mean? Okay, okay. So, and we know you went for a short vacation at US for Christmas. Anything special Santa Claus brought you this year?
Just seeing my family was my present. I didn't need any other presents. I surprised my family, so they were very surprised, and it was good to see them and spend time with them and eat and just fellowship with them. So it was good.
Probably you spoke about Israel and your experience. What did you share with them?
Oh, I just told them what it looks like. I told them how nice it is over here. I told them about just Tel Aviv and the city. And I told them about Ganir and how nice it is to live here and just being a professional every day and going to work.
Nice. Another thing we did, we did a small survey among the players, and you got to be the funniest team member. How do you feel about that?
I don't even know what they're talking about. I don't even be trying to be funny. I just be myself. I guess that's funny to them, so that's funny though. That's good.
Okay, so a short question, maybe to know you a little bit. Steak or an hamburger? What do you prefer?
Ooh, I like both. I'm gonna just go with both. I just like food.
Okay, and music, Rihanna or Beyonce?
Beyonce.
Okay, and Israeli food, you mentioned you like food. Yeah. What about shawarma and falafel? Each one of them or none of them?
I haven't eaten either one, so I don't know what that is. I haven't eaten either one yet.
So we need to tell Artsy that's something to fix. Definitely in the short period. What about basketball, LeBron or Durant?
LeBron.
Are you sure about that?
Yes, positive. Since I was young, so yeah.
Okay, okay. We saw you playing. You have a very unique way of throwing the ball to the basket. Anything behind it? Any story?
When I was a little kid, I fell off a bike when I was learning how to shoot the ball, and I just always shot like when I learned how to shoot the ball, I just started shooting like that and percentages was high. I was making shots, so I just stayed shooting like that. And the coaches I've had told me not to change it because I was making it. So I just stayed shooting like that. So.
Okay. So indeed you're doing that. You're following your coaches. That's nice. Always nice. 2 weeks almost, maybe a little bit more, not playing Gilboa Galil, I mean. How the team is preparing for such a long period?
Just working hard in the gym every day, competing against each other, and just staying focused to our goal, which is winning, and just taking it one game at a time.
Okay, next game coming Wednesday against Rishon LeZion. Do you have like a small picture of Murphy Holloway under your pillow as preparation?
Nah, I mean, I prepare for every game the same way, but I mean, I hear y'all talking about him a lot, but I don't know. I just prepare for every game the same way.
Okay. A lot of fans will follow you to Rishon LeZion, I know. What do you want to say for them coming over to the game outside?
I want to say I appreciate y'all's support, and everybody come to the game. We need y'all's support. It's going to be a big game for us. We need to just keep on moving up the standings and keep on climbing toward the top.
Okay, and what about finishing the interview with something nice for the fans? Let's sing together, Adom Ole, that's fine?
Okay.
Cool, reggae style?
Yeah. Reggae style, whatever style you choose.
Okay, so you start.
Adamole, Adamole, Adamole.
Adamole, ole, 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 ole. Adamole.
Hey, Adamole, Adamole, le, 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 le.
Yeah!